Welcome to the Tele Radio Academy. Today, we will show you how to register the T60TX-08STL transmitter on the T20 RX-03ASL receiver. The receiver can store up to 60 transmitter ID codes. Make sure the batteries have been placed correctly in the transmitter. Connect the receiver to a power supply. Press the receiver function button for approximately 1 second. The receiver relay LEDs light up. The receiver will stay in registration mode for approximately 6 seconds. Grab the transmitter, press and hold button 1 to assign button group 1 to 3 automatically to relays 1 to 3 in the receiver. All receiver relay LEDs light up 3 times. Release the button. The transmitter is now registered. This registration procedure is valid for all T60TX-ST transmitters, T60T8-5 transmitters, and T20 RX-03AS receivers.